can't breathe, can't sleep, and words are too big for my head. Some words shouldn't even be said. His eyes, his speech, still rolling around in my head, like a ghost waking up from the dead. And it's hard to let go, and it's hard not to show.
Some words that should never be said.